it's a very exciting day for us because it's the final of the GSK Germ Control Challenge.
To be here doing a competition, presenting months of our work, it's exciting.
I've really learnt how important science is in the world, and it's not just about figures, it's about really impacting people's lives.
Today is particularly exciting because it really acts as a vehicle for developing inquisitiveness and the passion for application of science and technology that we really thrive on.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the GSK Germ Challenge.
So today we've watched a really exciting and inspiring selection of presentations. And I think what's been really interesting for me is how all of them have taken such a creative approach to the challenge.
When they started the process, they had an idea, and it's been fantastic seeing that idea develop over the months.
Students could come up with their own ideas for investigation. They could do things beyond normal school lessons and beyond the syllabus, and they could take the investigation wherever they wanted and apply it to the real world.
I think today, myself and all the judges have been impressed so much with the quality. I think that having the science and the comms mentors has probably helped that process.
The highlight of the day for me would be definitely the VIP tour.
I found today incredibly inspiring, and I really hope that this motivates people to be thinking more about these kind of issues.
And our first place goes to two best friends from the best jacket.
We spent a lot of time working on this, and it's all paid off.